They won't make it.
Blue Hedgehog, I am impressed. You've made it past the guard. Now hand over that sword and stone.
This doesn't look good, Sonic. Their wounds are too serious.
I see.
Shadow, please, get them out of here.
What about those two?
I'll handle them.
Handle us? I admire your persistence, Hedgehog. But you're mistaken if you think you can beat us.
What? I know I can beat you. Let's go! You're finished!
All right, Hedgehog. I'm through playing games.
All right! Then let's get this show on the road! You're finished! Let's go! Feeling so hot. Ready when you are.
you.
Come on, step it up. Don't blink. Too slow. You're finished. Ready when you are. Ready when you are. I can't do it. Ready when you are.
Now I'll show you.
Come on, step it up. Don't blink. Too slow. You're finished. I'm not feeling so hot. Ready when you are. Ready when you are. Lend me your power.
Now I'll show you.
I'm here. I'm not done with you yet.
I'm not feeling so hot. Ready when you are. Ready when you are. Ready when you are. Lend me your power.
show you!
I'm here! I'm not done with you yet!
You're finished! This one's for tail!
You really think I was finished with that attack back there? I should kill you right now. However, it seems that my superiors have found some use for you, so I'll let you keep those items for now. Just remember this. Nobody messes with Kane!
Get inside!
Ha! Hey! Don't you guys know how to treat a lady?
Pipe down!
Ooh, no respect for women at all!
Hey, you! Come here! No, don't be alarmed. My name is Soma Cruz. I've been held captive here since episode one.
What was it that got you in here in the first place?
I am here because of an artifact that I stole from Kane. A sword, to be exact. I escaped with it. However, just before I was caught, I used the last of my power to send it away, in hopes they wouldn't retrieve it. However, it seems the person who found it has been giving Kane and his minions a run for their money.
That sounds like my Sonic! I knew he'd come after me! So, why is this sword so important?
That sword is a weapon once belonging to a legendary warrior. Once combined with certain items, its true power activates. And it becomes a weapon so powerful that it can destroy anything it comes into contact with. However, the sword goes beyond even that. Once these items are combined, the sword also acts as a key. A key that will open the gate of destruction.
Oh no! That sounds terrible! We've got to find a way to warn Sonic!
For now, it's fine. Even if they manage to find all the items, they still need the key and the location of the gate.
So, you know where it is?
Yes. It's located on a place known as...
Hey, Sonic, wake up!
Maybe he's dead. No. All he needs is a little rest. Using the Stone of Chaos takes a lot out of the user.
Stone of Chaos? You mean that Chaos Emerald over there? Ow! What'd you do that for?
It's called the Stone of Chaos.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, I've got an idea. Let's take off his shoes.
Don't touch the shoes! I see you're all better.
Yeah, to tell you the truth, I feel perfectly fine. Whoa! Tails! Knuckles! You guys look... different?
Yes. They have undergone the same advancement procedure like you did. Without it, they would have died. I wonder...
What? You're awake already? You've recovered faster than I anticipated.
No thanks to Knuckles.
Shut it, Shadow.
Thank you...
Oh! I'm sorry. I'm Celaena, but you can call me CL.
Right then. Thank you, Seal. By the way, where are we?
This is the Resistant Base. I know it's kind of sudden, but if you don't mind, I'd like to ask a favor for all of you. We have recently picked up some strange energy signatures in the forest area. We have sent out men to investigate, but none of them have come back.
And you want us to go and find out what's going on, don't you?
I know I shouldn't ask this of you, but I can't go myself. I have to take care of the base.
No problem. You saved the lives of my friends. It's the least I can do.
Thank you so much. I won't forget this.
We'll stay here and help out.
No problemo. Come on, Shadow. Let's go.
Me? Why do I have to go?
Aww. What's the matter? This shouldn't be a problem for the ultimate life form.
Fine. If you get in my way, I won't hesitate to kill you.
Tails? Knuckles? Come with me. We're going to do a little training for you to adjust to your new bodies.
Training? All right.
Sonic, Shadow, be careful. The forest is full of monsters.
We've faced our fair share of weirdos, right, Shadow?
And you are by far the weirdest. Try to keep up.
So, it's a race you want, is it? Okay, then.
Wait, Sonic! Can you leave that sword here? I want to research it a bit.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. I'll update you on anything I find out when you get back.
Good job, Shadow. You got us lost.
Me? You're the one who got us lost.
Whatever. I'll just use this.
It's not a GPS. Don't you think you're being a bit careless?
We're in the middle of the jungle. There's no one around for a... What the... Hey! It's gone! That thing stole it!
You see what happens when you don't listen?
Ah, shut up, Shadow. Just help me get it back.
It's all going according to plan. Soon, we will have all the necessary items we need to unlock the Gate of Destruction. Now that we know what the Stone of Chaos is capable of, there's no need to take it from him right away. Now go and aid them right into our hands.
As you wish, Master. Nor will I count on others.